Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, hallelujah. Orofo onyami Israel, onyami enyokese. Oni mosomfo prophet Ebenezer. Onyami akwa masa eshiya ibio. Onyami asem ena mena obeka, chede debia mena wakana. Onyami entire nchiro. Once again, I welcome all my listeners in my platform in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is your friend, your brother, in the Lord, Prophet Ebenezer Anafrepon. Once again, I'm going to give you the word of God. The message I have for you, I'm going to give it to you. Praise the Lord. But of all, we know that Kenya is a city medical camp. Unyankupon asemono. The word of God is instruction given to each and everyone on this planet. It is God's instruction given to each and everyone for us to learn, for us to obey, so that we will be prosper in life. In the Enoshe Ibiasia, Enkola Enomo Mamintem. Parents with their children, the children with their parents, they are having issues, problems, one after the other. Okay, Exodus now, chapter 20, verses 12. When you read Exodus, chapter 20, verses 12. In the heading of Exodus chapter 20, it's talk about the Ten Commandments. The Ten Commandments. In the Exodus, woman can embrace him do and once him. Now, no, we can't back up a woman anyway. Exodus 20, 21 was speak about the Ten Commandments. But I'm going to talk about one of them. One of them, I'm going to talk about it. Said you would have a boy, I say, or not as well, the Nassim and a boy. God created this world, this universe, with his own ways. In the year by year, I hope war ever as I see so. In the no body and same be a my say, and some way and same be I was saying to me the edition. The edition are a ma, yet me quite any more about. The instructions we are given from God to obey His words for us to be prosper. If we follow the word of God, we are going to be prosper by God's own ways. And then abofra soleti ane mame, abofra soleti ane papa. O kind extra dosonwa. 20, no, verse 12 now. Or say, I mean, can't you look around any day? Exodus 20, no, verse number 12, no, say, Diweja, any una, una, any, na, one qua, awale wo, asasis. Hallelujah. Diweja. In the one any na every day, or say na own power as our sister. Praise the Lord. Into say, O Kaya, I say, we are working. I say, the way you are no one any, now my own partner, our law, as our sister. Actually, I say, I was so deep a boo any day, Emma, Wager, and the one. Now my own partner, while I was our sister. And you may be in a etinere, a subi. In the Woody, any dear ma, o mammy. Woody, any dear ma, o papa. Woody, any dear ama, o yapo. Woody, any dear ama, o yapo. So, Woody, any dear ma, o mammy. Woody, any dear ma, o papa. Woody, any dear ama, o yapo. Bible said, according to Exodus chapter 20. verse number 12. Bible says, children, honor your father and your mother so that you will live long on the land I'm giving to you. When you honor your father, when you respect them, when you obey them, when you follow them, it's like you are following God. Then you will be prosper. You will be prosperous in everything you do. Because of this, children nowadays refuse to honor their parents, refuse to honor their mother, their father. They behave, they talk to their parents anyhow they like. Most of our children has been cursed by their own mother, their own father, because of the anger they put to their parents. Their parents curse them and it is following them. They don't know. When you honor your father and your mother, it's you are giving honor to God. And through that, God will bless you, because it's an instruction given by God for a children, for a child to obey their parents. This is a commandment. Last time I was talking about the parents, how to train their children. It was command given to the parents to train their children. Now, this command is from God for a child, every child, to obey their parents. It is a command. So if you refuse to obey your parents, it means that God has given you this instruction for you to obey your parents, for you to prosper in life, but you refuse. So when you do this, remember that you disobey God also, and the promise of obeying your parents for you to prosper in this land, you will not get that promise. So what is here? And you will be accept that you have power. Has it? We are going to ask you. You say, "You have any idea, ma? Your mommy? You have any idea, my papa? You have any idea, my mommy? My papa?" And said, "You have any idea, ma? Onu di? We are going to come." And he said, "Any idea, no? I have ma. We are going to come." And she said, "Yeah, I want to say." Was it not say a tissue? A bema yet many nature, a bema yet many a dee. It in Shira or Homer would be Pierre out in a hotel garden and ask over dear Nidia, my woman would tea or massable, because of my many bit in my chair or pie out of fashion. Say, you will, many will. You will, many will. Now, will you will be you say? Will you will be you say, Ninianano, a yet, as you tea, I was here the map and paying for your parents. Then the promise of God will fulfill in our life. And Abofra and Mammy Aka. And Abofra and Mammy Aka. Abofra and Papa Aka. Mammy and Bayaka. Mammy and Papa Papa and Bayaka. Most of the children. Most of the children has been cursed by their own parents due to their stubbornness. And Nicola Bebrebe and Yanome and I want my mamma at Domi woman, one papa at Domi woman or a buffu woman because and brother to me, my own mammy buffu to the stand say. Papa and I'm a manager who will be an anoa. I said, be your beca, or dear before Cassa. And you know, and I'm saying, my men to me, and I'm a panel to me, what a banner should do. I can't say the banner. Now, my own one is ready, I should. Edit Tia, Bofra. Tia me, Sawaya, Abofra, no way, I know not Tia Sia, Tia woman, because I have commanded you, Uncle Pong, I shall sell us away. And you were no one and one or no more, fairly dear ma, would you be our chair? We are. Or so timidly, any dear ma, would you be our chair? We are. But this one, he's talking about the parents, wouldn't I know it? It's a command. And then every word of God has its blessings and curses. When you're me, I said, Piala, I will mean Sheila, I want to know me, and so I will. I can tell you now, if we obey our parents as Bible instructed us to do, then the blessings of the Lord will come to pass. He said, obey. Obey them. Honor them. Respect them. Name it. Cherish them. And we will have a friend who will have a paper. I will not be able to do it. Hallelujah. Only part of the world is here. Only can buy and sell our oba. Until we never be able to, only be able to fire our oba. Oba tone. It will be too much. We can't have us away from us. And he said, "Utio, mami, tio, papa, eba bua. Your parents was born before you, and they are the one that give birth to you. They are in this land before you came. They will tell you where to go and where not to go. And they will tell you what to do and what not to go and not to do, so that your life will be all well with you. But you don't want to accept the advice. You don't want to listen to them. So you try for your life. You try any means to do your own way. Here, it's a command from God for every child to obey his father and mother. This is a command from God. So when you follow this command, and the prosper of the Lord will be in your life. Said the Bible, your days will be long. Just, not just, but listen to them, honor them, obey them, cherish them, respectfully. For you to listen to them, then God will come in and pave a way for you. You have to obey your parents. It is a command from God for every child to obey his or her parents. You cannot avoid this. You must do that. E yese onipa. Ebetini edi anidie ama ne papa ne mame. Onyankopon ahye wo sey saade no. E ye onyankopon ehye awo sheye. Ye nkola ano. E ma no sey yom fa ndi maye mame ne papa. E edi anidie e maye mame ne papa. Ibe nini ache e wasasi e wosiso. Na ama yetini ayede yetiye. Se upe se udi ya, fe ni di ma mame. Upe se udi ya, fe ni di ma papa. Di ti yo wanase. Na upe di ye. E yo nyami asem. Exodus 20 verse number 12. Hallelujah. Amen kai English. Yere. Exodus 20, verse number 12. Say, honor your father and your mother so that you may live long in the land the Lord your God is giving to you. Oh, Tamana Israel for on Ephraim is removable. Ah, Moses could get the Ten Commandments in the Bible. Now we hear they come. We don't want to catch the Israel for and say, we won't be one of the only many. A commandment or the man, where they come. promise na be omo koso amomo time nyina che omo nyina che oso na momo ere omo tiye eh command you cannot avoid this and live long life it can be it cannot be possible eh yen che untimi nya no ho en nante wa asase so abara obetime diye da en unti wa befo e ma wura mfise obeti onyankopon enu masem so obeti die onyankopon aka no so na ama wa brabo etima kuye na ama wodiye obenni na che yale etimi mo obenni ombo kwa kopra so na ho ede edin long life ebe ya wodia en shiga ba ya wodia aho wodi nye ni munya babo wa brabo na obeti ye die onyame aka fa ho bia so be ede epepem se obeti uma amere papa na onyankopon promise etima ba so a yamakanyina ebe ya adwuma wa brabo. When you honor your parents, you will live long in this land. Prosperity will be your portion. God has commanded you to do that. Everybody must obey their parents. As I said earlier, it is a command from God. Praise the Lord. And he said, Abrabo ne mkwe ya, wode kwa shebe yifuwa. Fayani diye mwa ufuwa. Temdi kaka ina, last time, mi kasa fa ufuwa mu, diye osa ufuwa ye, ene tupi yansu ye mkwa laso, se ye mfa eni diye maya ufuwa. Ebe miye time ni wa asasi ya ye wosu yisu, nebe time ya maere ye diye. Okrebi ya ne papano ne mame pena semo. Na brabo ye fe. Utiye ne papano ne mame nsono. Na brabo ye fe. A sense of tea or much energy when ye or tea no antisocial so at the Nicosy. Now they won't tear the papa and mamma, no, a baby and a bravo. So if you want to live long, listen to your parents. If you want to prosper in life, listen to your parents. This is an instruction from God for every child to obey, to honor, to respect their parents. A yen chesser when you open a cassay, a ambofra. In fairy, a boo, a hobrasia, and it would sootie Emma 1 hour 4. Now, when you open in Shira the mouse. But of what we did, the prophet is an African pony, I mean, so Yamina, I say, and my old feet and the message, you know, as I say, any dee, a boo, yet a man, yaw four. Would I mean to uncle? Would I mean in shower? Would I mean a mouse? Normal when you can see, and when you're supposed to be the entity.